Il Covid-19 sta avendo un impatto devastante sulle nostre vite.
We cannot let this crisis become a lost opportunity.
Humanity also faces the threat of climate catastrophe.
The risk of forest fires is rapidly increasing.
Any dip in pollution in the sea, even if more long-lasting.
Our environmental agenda must not waver.
We must stay focused.
The recovery plans must be sustainable, climate neutral, and climate resilient.
We must recover better.
With transforming our economy to make it sustainable.
We need to act together.
I have proposed 6 climate positive actions for building back. Invest in green jobs, do not bail out polluting industries, end fossil fuel subsidies, take climate risks into account in all financial and policy decisions, work together. And most important, leave no one behind.